With so much to do, Emily's forgotten about a pan she's left on the hob, and it's on the brink of bursting into flames.
Emily, no, don't move it, don't move it, don't move it. If you see smoke that thick, you're about to blow up. If you're about to blow up, stop the oxygen getting into it, otherwise it'll just ignite.